Hey, Zeb. Get your stuff together. And try to pack light. Only bring what you need.
Okay. We'll be ready when you get there. State your emergency, please.
Some call him a criminal, while others say he's a hero. What we do know is that he's the vigilante who's been roaming the Chicago streets for months. Just who is Aiden Pierce? Our research has come up with conflicting reports. We have some evidence that he was once married, but then another report says he's meant to back up most of the speculations. One definitive fact is that a young girl, Lena Pierce, was killed in a car accident. An accident that some police say was a gang hit. If this is a relation to Pierce, was that the incident that set this complex man on his quest for justice? We have a lot more to learn. We'll keep you posted.
You won't raise right.
These gangbangers live in a different world. They're invincible, no matter what dirty shit they pull. Time to wake this guy up.
Watch your step.
Check over there. man. This ain't motherfucking
what the?
I got something.
Nobody plays us. You find
it. Fuck! Oh, man, what the fuck is going on?
Don't take no chance.
It's weird. I don't know what to think about the situation now. Some researchers promoting a new and improved encryption system today. PR Director Charlotte Gardner has gone on record saying that a failed data leak attempt this morning is proof that the corporation is more secure.
Trust the peacekeepers, where do they turn? Yeah, it may not be the perfect solution, but I'm not letting these guys walk.
Get out!
Out!
of here!
Whoa, just... I froze. Thanks.
Hi!
Whoa!
This guy to make bombs, they're planning to do something nasty soon. I gotta make sure they never get the chance.